you're under too much pressure, man. You gotta take a test to get in kindergarten. How can you not be smart enough to go to kindergarten? If you can take a nap, you in. That's all we did in kindergarten. Take a nap, eat some graham crackers. And if you was a genius, they'd let you pass them out because you could break them on the line. But see, you don't remember penny candy, man. My man, you're so young. Nowadays, candy costs a dollar. You couldn't give a kid a dollar in the 70s. He'd OD. They'd find you in an alley somewhere. Sugar babies all around you on the ground. Just killed yourself with sugar babies. And the other kids be going, you ain't gonna need them jawbreakers. And back then, candy was candy. A jawbreaker break your jaw. Wasn't no gum in the middle of a jawbreaker. It was a rock with some candy around. You wasn't supposed to get to the middle. You can only suck it 5 seconds at a time. And know what everybody was strung out on? Pixie sticks. Kool-Aid and a straw. That was our crack. Kids be on the playground. I heard you had some pixie stick. And the pixie boy says, yeah, what you want, Rick? Let me lie. And you had that big plastic one, 5 gallons of Kool-Aid. And put some in your hand. And you'd be happy, man. And know what you would save for last? That candy necklace. Oh, you would put it on, you wouldn't eat that till like 6 o'clock. Your neck would be 12 different colors. Half the candy just sweated down your neck. Bugs and dirt stuck to the candy, and you'd pop that string in your mouth. It's a good thing we didn't have diseases back then, because you let your friends get back. Go ahead and get some, man. Snap that slob right back on your neck. Oh, it was messed up, man. And I think also what's wrong with kids now, they don't have no curfew. Kids don't know when to come home. Back then, as soon as the street light came on, you better have your butt on the porch. Ain't nothing to talk about, ain't no negotiation. I mean, one time I mistimed it, I was outside. Street light! Street light! Oh. My father was on the porch, boy! The light wasn't even up full yet. I dove. What's for dinner, Dad? And my dad was proud. Look, that boy jump. That boy can jump. But you know what ain't changed? Curfew. Curfew has not changed, has it? No, man, you look back now, curfews, man, kids, man, nowadays, was it midnight? Huh? That's what they try to say, midnight, right? But my man, y'all, no, man, you know, y'all lying. Oh, I stay out, you know, I don't want it. No, who got here about 18, 19 years old? What's some 19-year-old? Oh, they're at home. Must be curfew. Look, my man. See, he's trying to act like he was old. Be 20 in 11 months, though. See, nobody want to be a teenager, because people give teenagers a hard rap. Because basically, y'all got hormone problems. Y'all don't know what you want to be a teenager. See, your parents used to be cool. You messed them up. You think your parents ain't cool? They used to be cool. Once you have kids, you can't be cool no more. They make you lose your mind. Lying and cheating and stealing and getting stuff. And they always try to use your words, don't you?
No, no. You said...
And then you make us go, I know what I said! I know what I said! And then they go, why are you hollering, Daddy? Why are you hollering? I ain't hollering! I ain't hollering!